In 1834, William Thompson established himself as a boilermaker in the Black Country. In the era of industrial innovation and manufacturing development. Over the next four generations, Thompson would become part of our industrial heritage. During the early 1870s, the company prospered. An era that saw the invention of the telephone, the typewriter, the gramophone, and the light bulb. William's son John took control of the business. Between 1880 and 1909, Thompson's employee headcount rose from 50 to 600, including the first female employee. In the early 1930s, Thompson's were the only Lloyds-approved company for the manufacture of forge-welded pressure vessels, having pioneered the union melt submerged arc welding process. 1947, and Thompson now employed 6,000 people, and it started to expand production into the power generation industry. Thompson became part of Clark Chapman Limited in 1969, and later integrated into the Northern Engineer Industries Group, NEI. And as NEI Thompson were responsible for friction welding and robotic welding systems, among others. In the mid-1960s, Thompson's Friction Welding was established for the manufacture of drive and trailer axles for heavy goods vehicles. KUKA, a leading organisation in the production of friction welding assembling, equipment and consumables, acquired Thompson Friction Welding in 1993. Thompson Friction Welding Machines, built by KUKA, in the Black Country, UK.